So next I'm gonna teach you how to make two long drinks. I'm gonna teach you how to make a gin tonic and a Cuba Libre. First, you take your glass, a highball glass, fill it with ice. Then you take your gin, in this case, a Beefeater 24. Then you take 4 centiliters of gin. And it's okay to spill. And then you top it up with tonic water. Lastly, you garnish with, in this case, a lemon. There you got a gin tonic.